And we get to the last part of the Star Wars series until Episode 7 came along. And I'm going to review the last Star Wars prequel, which is Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Now, basically, this is where it finally takes it all on. We finally know everything about what happened in before the first three movies, the original first three movies. It turns out Anakin Skywalker was Darth Vader the whole time, pretty much. And I could not believe my eyes when that happened. And this is pretty much... Of course, it's the Sith comes along, and of course they have to take cover and all this other shit going on. This pretty much answered what happened. It does turn out that Anakin Skywalker did. It turns out Anakin Skywalker was Darth Vader. Wow. And I did not see that coming. I really didn't, but I will say this was a pretty good movie. I mean, it's not my favorite Star Wars film. Out of my favorite Star Wars movies, this is my least favorite. But I will say it is my favorite Star Wars prequel. I mean, it did have some good action and special effects. It's worth watching if you're a Star Wars fan. I mean, hell no, it's not as good as the first three movies. Or the goddamn seventh film. But I gotta say, it does have... makes for a good Star Wars film. I'll give the movie 4 out of 5, so yeah. So yeah, that's it for my Star Wars movie reviews. Make sure to leave a comment down below what your favorite Star Wars movie is. I would love to know. Sorry, there's a piece of paper in here. Damn it, come on. Okay. There's nothing on the paper. So I don't understand why he didn't put it. But yeah, that was my review for all the Star Wars movies. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys later. Word out.